Hey, brothers and sisters, this is your favorite brother from another mother. Hallelujah, praise God. I'm excited, brothers and sisters. Those of you who've been watching my videos for a long time, you know some things about me. You didn't hear me make a video saying, hey, God's getting ready to do something mighty in a certain place for the meeting we would have. So the Lord had led me just the other day to have a meeting. The Lord specifically spoke to me and said, have a meeting in Greenville, South Carolina. So I made a video announcing that I would go there and have a meeting, and it'll be Saturday night, July the 28th at 7 p.m. and the hotel to be announced at a hotel there in a conference room. And then Sunday afternoon about 5 o'clock, we will have another meeting. And anyway, brothers and sisters, praise God. The Lord just spoke to me this morning and said he's going to do a mighty work there. Hallelujah. He's going to do great things. Hallelujah. Now, you've never heard me say that in a video, but what the Lord has been telling me, brothers and sisters, as you know, that he's going to send revival on those who are going to be raptured. God is sending forth a revival, hallelujah, on his remnant, those who are going to be the wise virgins. And I've been talking about it since 2001, since I started preaching. First time I preached was the last Sunday night in February 2001. First sermon on that topic, hallelujah. Duties of a Christian in the last days and about getting rapture ready, you know, doing all that the Lord would have you do. The theme that's been on all my videos, brothers and sisters, hallelujah. And this is that, brothers and sisters, that I've been waiting for, what I've been calling for and longing for. And those of you who've been praying in agreement with me, this is that, what we've been waiting on. God's going to do something mighty, hallelujah, in Greenville on Saturday night, July 28th at 7 p.m. I know it. Hallelujah, for the Lord has spoken to me. And then even this evening, out of the blue, I've been busy doing the ministry all day, and I've been meaning to make this video since this morning. This evening, there's a brother who I've never met in person, only talked to via email, who's going to be in Greenville tomorrow, and he's going to find a, you know, he's going to go himself and find a nice hotel and everything for us, brothers and sisters. And that's just a sign from the Lord, you know, because I always have to, you know, do all that myself. But the Lord has made a way that this brother, you know, the Lord has put it in his spirit. Hallelujah. God's going to do something, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. I'll tell you what he's going to do. I will tell you what he's going to do. He's going to send forth his spirit with power upon us, brothers and sisters, that we might be a witness for him. Hallelujah, to the othermost parts of the world, to prepare the way for the return of the Lord. Hallelujah. Let's sing to him right now. I'm going to sing this song, what the Lord's going to do. There's two songs that's in my spirit from the Lord. First is Hold Fast, Help is on the Way by Mercy Me. You know, Hold Fast, Help is on the Way. You can go look that one up. He's coming to save the day. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The second one is Let Your Glory Fall in This Place. And I know Terry McCallman, and so I have a version of him singing it. And I know part of it says, let your glory fall in this place, and let it go forth from here to the nations. Let your fragrance rest in this place as we gather to seek your face. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, Father of creation, hallelujah. Yes, Lord, the world is longing to see. Yes, Lord, yes, that's your church in victory. Yes, Lord, so let your glory fall in this room and let it go forth from here to the nations. Let your fragrance rest in this place as we gather to seek your face. Hallelujah. God's going to do something there, brothers and sisters. He's going to do a mighty move of his spirit. Hallelujah. He's going to set us on fire and empower us with his spirit. Hallelujah. To a new thing God's going to do. Hallelujah. He's going to pour out a revival. It's going to be great, brothers and sisters. I'm excited because the Lord is specifically commanded me to go there and specifically told me he's going to do something awesome. And out of all the times I've ever went to preach, maybe 4 or 5 times the Lord told me, go there and he's going to do something. And when he did, it was revival in every place. And all the times in the past, I think but one was in the Philippines. So praise God, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. I can't wait, brothers and sisters. I'm so excited. I want to make a video doing a message, but I want to cut this off because I want to post this in a meeting. Mighty move of God expected, coming from the Lord. Hallelujah. Help is on the way. Hallelujah. Hold fast. Help is on the way. If you can get to Greenville, South Carolina, come on down It's nice if you will let me know. Email me. My email is neartochrist@aol.com. It's below my videos. Comment on there and contact me. And as soon as, and I'll know the specifics, and I'll make a video announcing, of course, the exact location in advance. But it's going to be in the city of Greenville, so it's not that, it can't be too far from wherever you're going to go to the city. It'll be around there, and I'll announce the exact hotel when I know for sure here in the next week or so. God bless you all, brothers and sisters. I'm excited. I'm excited because God's going to do something. Hallelujah. The presence of the Lord is here. I feel it in the atmosphere. Hallelujah. The presence of the Lord is here. Hallelujah. The presence of the Lord is here. Hallelujah. I'm going to go cut this off, and I'll make another video here in a little bit. Okay. God bless.